Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Let's explore microbiology. Good morning guys. Hope you all are doing good. So today I will be taking you through another day in my life vlog. So without being late, let's jump into the vlog. I woke up at 8 a.m. Firstly, I went to the balcony, enjoyed this beautiful morning and pleasant nature. I feel nothing is better than this to start a day with, as it gives so much of positivity. After that, I brushed my teeth and got done with all the morning rituals. So now I'm having my breakfast, which is one roti and egg bhurji. After the breakfast is done, I washed my plates. It's a good habit. Everyone should at least wash their own plates after having food. Then I had decided to write down my microbiology practicals. Since my online classes are from 10 a.m. and it's 9 a.m. now, so I have enough of time for completing this. By the way, let me tell you guys that I have been procrastinating it from past 10 days and finally decided to complete it now. Now my online classes are going on from 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. After that, I had my lunch, which is a bowl of Amarnathan khichdi, also called Indian quinoa khichdi. As I was so much tired after that, so I slept for 2 hours and woke up at 4 p.m. and then chilled for some time while watching web series called Butterfly Season 2 on YouTube. After that, I noticed a beautiful sunset from my window and I couldn't resist myself from capturing it in my phone. Looking down, no ground, dust, shadows make no sound. A game of hide and seek, where do I go from here? Now it's 6 p.m. and I'm going to grab a cup of coffee and start studying.
Thank you.
Done with my studies and had my dinner. It's night right now. And let's go to the bed. Good night, guys. Okay, so it was fun taking you guys through a random day in my life. Hope you guys enjoyed it too. Comment out the segments you like in my blog and how your days goes off. I would love to read your comments. And if you want more such kind of blog, do hit the like and subscribe button and press the bell icon. And do share it with your friends. Thank you. Till then, stay safe, stay happy.